things, quest time. Scum can cooperate at any time. There we are. Okay. I'm not as familiar with the short ending. I was brought up in the way of the long ending, and then I only recently discovered the short ending recently, years ago, revisiting it. Long path divergence. Okay, I gotta fix the volume. I find Scum is so challenging with its volumes. Is it my issue? I don't know. Someone can pop in and let me know how the sound quality is going. That is totally cool. Hey, there's an in-game slider. All right. Now it's too loud. This is going well. Okay. We have the magic book. I don't think we need the paint spell for this one because we're not going in the, we're not going in the castle that back way. We end up going in the front door. I don't think we need to heat to activate. Strand of a pure hearted and hearted maiden's hair. Okay, I think we still need that because okay, if we go through the with the magic spell and we go in the fire cage, we lose these clothes. But the other maiden's hair we get, we get Kasima's hair from a ribbon. Okay, is that the points I missed? Okay, it's not the run one I missed. I guess because there's no need for maiden's hair after that. Okay, so that's completed. What if I... Okay, so there's our pure-hearted maiden's hair. I can't think of why I would need this. I do need the clothes, it turns out. Oh my goodness. Oh, the world's ending here. I forgot to, hold on. What if, okay. I don't want to lock the taskbar. I want to, oh no. Hide the taskbar. Okay. No. I mean, this doesn't really solve my problem. Okay, I'll have to resend that later. Never mind. That was a whole other thing. Okay, back to business. So unprofessional. Okay, I do need to change. Yeah, the paintbrush was for the long ending. Oh my goodness, I'm all scattered. There's a few things that I got already that were for, oh, that's what's missing. Lose a taskbar and you lose your mind. Okay. Okay, the ring. Um. Good. Okay, we're gonna get the ring. That's something I had to back up for last time. I mean, good to know she's not into him. Could not miss. You go, girl. Although, am I gonna run into the same issue? Which may not even be an issue. Oh, okay, but I already have that. Okay, I'm gonna restore it and try and figure this out. Okay, none of that, none of that. All right. Of course. Oh, if I keep the cursor at the same spot, I don't have to deal with the taskbar. Okay. What if I give the bird the dagger? I mean, that'd be kind of funny. Attack Nightingale. Okay. As you do, normal stuff. Pretty sure I already gave her the rose. Like, the bird is supposed to fly away after you give everything that you possibly can. Hi, welcome back. I love how they saved on animation by just having her like head tilt. Thank you, little bird. Okay. No, okay, so we're supposed to be able to get a strand of Cosima's hair because that's the alternative pure maiden's hair for the magic spell. No, it's the creature of the night spell. There's some reason to do it the other way with Cosima's hair instead of Beauty's hair, but I have Beauty's clothes, and you always rescue Beauty, so. Oh. I am. Okay, I'm gonna start a new save branch here. I need to trade that lamp, but it's already full of the spell. But I won't. I don't think I need the make rain spell. Like I said, I'm not as familiar with this ending. Will he take it if it's full? Okay. Bye. Okay, have. Please leave. Leave now. I don't remember if I saw Jallo yet, and I know my save games will tell me. Which is why you give them creative names. I'm not in here for that reason. Okay, we did see Jallo, so that means he'll be expecting the lamp. Yeah, okay. Sorry to disappoint you. I'm not staying. Nothing, nothing. Bye. You can sit, my guy. It's okay. Paintbrush. I want this. Even though he's gaining nothing from it, still empty, still tragic. Okay. Oh. Okay, the bird's gone. I guess I did deliver everything. I remember what's supposed to happen is she drops the ribbon and then just keeps going. She went back to the branch, so we'll see. Now there's something I'm gonna notice. There it is. It's so rude. I can't even count how many times I've said it was so rude. Okay, we're not getting in the castle the other way with the back door. We are gonna make use of this hut. And we're gonna. Oh, maybe I should do this just in case. Again, I don't think I need it, but. And I think I have everything I need. Yeah, we'll see. I'd like to get this done in one shot, but. I'm not even sure what else you'd use this building for. Wish there was a speech portrait for it. That would have been amazing. Oh, this one you gotta click. Okay. Yeah, I'll do. I'll get on that. Okay, so I have the fake lamp. What I want to do is find Jallo, and I can't. Another thing I can't remember. If I'm gonna find him in the basement or if I encounter him later. Okay, that answers that. And if I go in there, there's dogs and stuff and yeah. Is this how I get in the basement? Yeah, okay. Okay, that's not how we get Jallo. And we don't go in there. That's a bad idea, so we're gonna go upstairs. You got this game. Okay. Okay, too late. I'm not gonna let them put me in jail every time. Now, I know if I go up this way, they have an alternative. Yeah. Whoa. Because of their alternating, I'll never be able to get past them. So, come on. You're not gonna tell me that you're stuck here. That would be ridiculous. Okay, I know that's a hallway. Fine, we'll just go all the way around. That's fine. I'm skipping through this. So definitely, you have to be like actively hidden. Probably one of the uncommon types of puzzles where it's like repeated timing chunks. Might be more common in other series. Okay. Oh, I know why. Okay. I think I have to wait another cycle. They need distracting. Because obviously if I did that. I know I need the nail. Do I use that nail to get into the basement? That's another save game. If they notice the painting's down, obviously someone gets in trouble, and that's me. There they go. Ooh, brave. He's got good motivation. They're trying their best. Okay, let's get moving. Yes, it does. Give me that nail. Do I look at this for points? I love that leaning sprite. Ah. Okay, let's go. You know, I probably should have saved. Oh, okay. Because I know, like, we didn't go to the land of the dead, so we don't have that key. No. Yeah, and we're not going to get through the secret that way. Oh. I don't know if this is enough time to save, so it's definitely going to be a new one. Okay, so that's same comment as the wall, behind the wall. Don't give her the nail. Okay. I think that's all we can do here. Oh. I want to see if I can visit the base. Oh no. Guess not. But now that I have the nail, I mean, I doubt I can do anything with that. Uh-oh. Is this my ch Okay, so I'm still stuck. I just don't know how we go and see Jallo. Okay, we're done here. Right? Oh, it's we're not done here. What if I just start with this? Alexander. Okay. Take the stabby. Okay, so I still need that chance to give the letter. Yep. So I'm sure if I go this way, I get in trouble. Yep. Not even gonna waste time there. Oh my gosh. Okay. Return to normal. You do not want to be dazzled. Why would you yell? You're right there. They should be able to smell him also. Okay. What do you mean? Okay, I'm pretty sure this is where I get the chance to show him the letter of proof. Same. I mean, he has a point. Okay. Go up. Quick, stop it. Okay, so I know this is gonna look different because we're not gonna have the her parents barging in. They're still dead. Yeah, we know. Okay. He's pulling his sword out. We only have a bit of time here. We have this from the beast, which is, it'll reveal the truth. Such an awful side portrait. Bye. Okay, so this is gonna look pretty similar. I wonder what they normally keep in this tower. I mean, it's just, it feels like a waste of space. All right. We know his weakness. Have some cabbage. A whole leaf. It's not even the extract in a candy. You got it. You got it. It's not good. I'm ready for what? Kill. I mean, he struggled to walk over with it. And then he just was swinging it like nothing. I'm just imagining everything falling out of his pockets. Like, he's got an entire skull in there. Because we gave her the dagger. Ah, get him. Get him. Ooh, cuz I he can all of that could be undone. Censored. Sensor. I have no idea how I've done points wise. This is a very short ending in comparison. Like, I don't feel like this can be it. So, okay, so we don't need the lamp switch anyway, because of course he shoots himself with the fireball. There's no family here. There's no island reconciliation happening. It's sweet, but I'm sure there's some melancholy here. It's the same level of cheering either way. I mean, I got the spell book. No, I know. I almost wish I'd done it the other way around. And she'll say that in the long ending if you don't find the treasures. Same volume, nobody's here. You okay? It's quite a little day. He's Jello's twerking. Is he stuck? Didn't know he did that. I think he's stuck. No. Oh, I don't want to sit through the whole song. I just want to see my score. Can I? No. Oh my gosh, this is such a short ending. I don't. Oh my gosh, I don't want to hear it. No. Thought I heard something. So awkward. I would close this, but I want to see my score. And I'm gonna bring that task bar back because. Now, if I open Scum again, because I mean, this was. Oh, yeah, I didn't mention this before. The voice of Prince Alexander is the same voice as Disney's Beauty and the Beast, like the old one. The beast voice. Well, the human voice. Not sure if it's the same. Definitely human beast guy. Wish I had more information and cool tidbits because, yeah. I mean, if I could juggle, I'd be juggling right now. I gotta fill the time. I just want to see my score. It's very sad. gotta be soon. Mark Siebert, special thanks for this song. Not so much, my good sir. I'm ready to take notes on my score. 178, yeah. I don't know how many points you can get on the short score. That's something I'll look into. Okay, of course I'll play again sometime. But that was shorter than I thought. Last time it just closed on me. We closed. Okay. I'm thinking what I want to do is get into King's Quest V. I know it pretty well. But it's probably going to blow my ears off. I'll change my stream title too. But, I mean, I just got here. It feels like, timer says 40 minutes just about, but it doesn't feel like it. So let me fix this. Yay! We got desktop audio. Ooh. What I am gonna do, I'm gonna change the stream title, I'm gonna stop the recording and then restart it. Let's do this first. Apparently we're watching the... Change this. V. Okay. And there we go. That should update in a few seconds. Stop recording.